Good afternoon. Welcome, everybody. My name is Kunchi. This is FoodtokTV, and this is my weekly live, Meet the Fire. All right? So, we are going to be making Mexican seafood soup today called Mariscos. Okay? Mariscos is... So, I'm a huge soup fan, and if you guys watch... when I cook on this side of the TikTok, you'll see that I make a lot of soup dishes. In my spare time, when I'm not creating content, when I'm not cooking barbecue, I'm going out somewhere to eat some kind of soup. Love Asian soups, but this Mexican seafood soup has me in a chokehold. So I'm going to show you guys how I make it. Today is my first time making it. But we're gonna give it a shot because, you know, we kind of know how to do some stuff. Welcome in, everybody. Welcome in. My name is Kunchi. Just tap on that screen, say hello, or say nothing at all. So in here, we have some roasted veggies. We have a tomato, some garlic, some green onions, some red onion, and one jalapeno. Okay, so we're just gonna blitz this up. And I made from scratch a fish stock. Hey Pam, how are you doing? Welcome in. Made a fish stock from scratch, so have a little bit of that in there. And this is how we're gonna start our base. If you do any, you know, any kind of, hey, what's up? Welcome in, Herb. Welcome in, Trini. How you doing? All right. So if you do any kind of Mexican cooking besides ground beef for tacos, then you'll kind of get how to make this. You're basically starting with your roasted veggies. You're going to blitz them up in the blender, and that's going to start the body for your soup. Now, it's a really light soup, right? It's not a heavy soup like a zuppa toscana like I've made on here before. Really light, really flavorful broth, so we're not going crazy. That's why we have a lot of broth here, because we're going to make that really, really light, okay? Now this full recipe will be up on the page on foodtalktv.com by tonight or tomorrow. So you will see. Hey Frank, hey listen man, we're making mariscos tonight. So you know, I don't know why I didn't message Frank and ask him for a recipe, but here we got it. So roasted veggies, we have red onion, green onions, jalapeno, tomato, some garlic, and a guajillo chili. Two guajillo chilies. All right. So that is our base that we're going to start with. We have down here some tomatoes. Let me show you guys what we got on a board. We got a couple potatoes, the tomato and the jalapeno and the red onion. Some of the cilantro are going to be for my pico de gallo. And then the carrots, the potatoes are gonna go in with my soup. I almost forgot. Like, we can't make the soup, the seafood soup, without the seafood. So let me go get the fish. I'll be right back. Or the seafood, right. All right, so we have some white shrimp. We have some crawfish or crayfish, depending on where you're from. And I'm going to use a couple crab leg clusters. Maybe like three of them. All right. So we have these just randomly in the house. And I need one. There you go. Yeah. All right, so we have three clusters. We're not worried about them being frozen because they are gonna thaw pretty quickly, okay? Now welcome in Taylor, how you doing? Jesse, my guy, what's up? So everyone, if you are not following FoodtokTV, make sure you go ahead and smash that follow button, all right? We are live every single day, some days multiple times a day, with different creators from different cultures, from different parts of the country, creating food content for your viewing pleasure. All right. Is that enough crab legs? I think so, man. I don't want to put too much. I don't want to put too much because I'm planning to not make this huge thing. Okay, so we're done with the blender already. We don't need that. Hello, hello. What's up, Vicky? How are you doing? So let's do a roll call. Where is everybody watching from? I am cooking from sunny Florida. It's been raining most of the day, but it's not raining right now. Where are you guys watching from? Central Florida, where I'm at. Oregon, what's up? Minnesota, how you doing? Virginia, Dallas. Come on, North Texas, Alabama, hello. North Texas, what's up? Crockett, what's up? New York City, in the building. Phoenix, Arizona, what's up, my guy? Frank Santa Cruz, how you doing? My buddy Ponchito. Where else? Is that everybody? Where is everybody watching from? Hey Frank, when I'm making this recipe, you gotta tell me if I'm making a mistake. I don't know. I don't know how that works in a recipe, right? Because you're doing what you like. But I asked somebody for a recipe. I asked another creator for a Mariscos recipe, and then he just wrote down what he does. He didn't really have a recipe, so I'm just kind of making my recipe from there. All right, State of Kansas City Chiefs, what's up, Kansas? How you doing? Why am I doing this with a knife? I own a potato peeler, guys. A few, actually. Yep, I'm doing what I like, and then I'll So this is my first time making it, and I'm sure if I feel like I didn't do something properly or do enough of something, then I'll make adjustments on the next time. This is a soup that I love, and I don't know anywhere around me locally that has this. Matter of fact, I've never asked for it in a restaurant. I've only had this. Two places I've had it in a restaurant was once in Texas and once in Mexico. Both places were just like hole-in-the-wall spots. I think I've had like similar, you know, at like popular restaurants, but they weren't as good. But the best ones I've had was down in the RGV when I visited Texas a couple years ago, and we went on a cruise to Cozumel and had it on the side of the road. Oh my God. Okay. So this is not a long cook, so we're making really fine dices in our potatoes and our carrots. And oh, I didn't see if anybody in here was from Memphis, but I'm gonna be in Memphis this weekend. We're gonna be downtown Memphis at Smoke Slam. That's a Smoke Slam barbecue festival. I'm there cooking with Team B&B. What's up, Kentucky? How you doing? And we're gonna be doing live fire jerk chicken demos on Friday. All right, live fire jerk chicken demos on Friday. I will be running that demo. I'll be doing that cook. So if you guys are in Memphis, you'll be in for a treat because there'll be tons of free samples. Okay? Tons of free samples. And I just posted on my personal page a jerk chicken, over the fire jerk chicken recipe. Welcome in. Thank you guys. Double tap on that screen. Send up some love. If you're not following FoodtokTV, make sure you give us a follow. Tons of awesome creators cooking delicious food from their kitchen for you every single day. All right. So guys, remember, homemade fish stock. This is going to be what we use to get everything going. All right. When my soup is simmering, then I'm gonna come back and make the pico, but for now, let's go over to the stovetop, and that's where we're gonna get all the action going. All right. Now, hold on, let's put you over here, shall we? We're gonna get started. Or should I keep you guys here? I should keep you guys here. I'm gonna go get the light. Alright, just give me a second. Don't get impatient. I have my heat set to medium. gonna make my pico de gallo right now. We're gonna start with some olive oil to get our veggies going. Welcome, welcome, Red Wagon Bakery. How are you doing? What's on the menu for today? Today we are cooking Mariscos seafood soup. So something different for Taco Tuesday. I want to let you guys know that I have quite a few Mexican themed recipes up on FoodtokTV.com. If you go over to FoodtokTV.com and you find my section, you will see quite a few Mexican themed recipes. So I have street corn dip, I have street corn, like corn on the cob, barbacoa recipes, birria recipes, and today we're adding the soup. So I don't know if you guys can tell, but I really like the Mexican food culture. All right. So we're going to hit this with some olive oil here. And we're just going to get our veggies in there, man. This is where the magic starts. We already have our roasted veggies blended up. All right, this is our roasted veggies. We have tomato, jalapeno, guajillo chilies, garlic, green onion, red onion, all in here with some of my homemade seafood stuff. All right. Not gonna be spicy, dude. Why you gotta come in here starting trouble? Not spicy. Not a lot. Where is my salt? So we're gonna hit this with some sea salt. So remember, my stock has no seasoning yet. The potatoes, the carrots have no seasoning yet. All we have in here is olive oil. So we are starting to infuse some of that salt flavor in there. All right. Thank you. Hey, what's up? Hey, Tony, we're making mariscos, bro. Some seafood soup. All right. One of my favorite soups, so gotta try and make it. This is my first time trying to make it. I'm just throwing together a little pico de gallo right now. And give it another little stir. At this stage, don't worry about things sticking to the pan. You're making a soup. So when you get all your liquid in here, all that fond is going to come up into that soup and get you a really nice body. Okay? We're going to pour in pour that in. We're going to get our base in there. Okay. So remember, guys, this recipe will be up on FoodtokTV.com. I gotta get it up there tonight because, or I gotta submit it tonight because I'm going to Memphis tomorrow. I'm not gonna have time to mess with that. Cooking with Mama T. How are you doing? Well, jump in, Mama T. You know, I'm not trying to do a Jamaican twist on it, Tony. I'm going to try to keep it as traditional as I can with what I have. And then we'll go from there. So I'm going to let that kind of just do its thing for a little bit. Oh, didn't add salt. Remember, you're going to season in layers, right? And we're using sea salt here. Not super salty. When you're layering your flavors, you want to get a salt that is not high on the salty, but like high on the flavor, okay? And that's what we're getting with this flaky sea salt here. We're getting all that flavor in there and not saltiness. All right. Also, you're cooking with things like tomato and potatoes that do have a natural constant amount of MSG in there, so it's good. What's up, Jimmy? Jimmy's in here, man. He's wondering if the soup is gonna be spicy. It's just jalapenos, bro. What's up, Chef Jeff? How you doing? So we're making a pico de gallo right now. We have the base of our seafood soup going.
So we have so far tomatoes, red onions, and now we're getting the jalapeno in there. Just gonna throw some garlic and cilantro. Where is my... We gotta give you guys some music. You know, I don't want you guys to get bored in here. Let's go. Living the dream every day. So many people dreamt that they would be alive today and they're not. That's it, buddy. We gotta live that dream. What's up? All right, let me see. We got a lot more people in here now. Let's do a roll call. Where is everybody watching from? I'm in sunny Central Florida, cooking up a storm. Where are you guys watching from? I'm in Daytona Beach. South Carolina, Baltimore, what's up? Middle Tennessee, how you doing? West Virginia, what's up, Becky? Colorado, Judy, how you doing? Who else we got in here? Anybody in Memphis? We're gonna be in Memphis this weekend. Maryland, how you doing? New York in the his house, what's up? Miss Gloria, how are you? I forget when I'm cooking. Hold on. I forgot. I moved you guys so you can't really see. Can y'all see it? Somebody's be believing. So I have this fajita seasoning posted up on FoodtokTV.com already. Homemade fajita seasoning. We're going to hit this About that. A little bit more. So let's say that's about a tablespoon, okay? Remember, we're still gonna add all this stock. This is fish stock that I made today. Give it a little bit more of that stock. Can you guys see that? There it is. All right. Oh, where's my camera? All right. So we just gotta add our garlic. Welcome in everybody. Hey, thank you guys for 7,200 likes. How about we get that to 10K? All right, 11 shares. Come on guys, let's double tap on that screen. Send up some likes. Share. Share with your favorite person. All right. Share to inspire somebody to cook something different than tacos for Taco Tuesday. Alright. Share. Let's go. Not everybody in my house loves soup like I do, so I'm still gonna have to do fish tacos later. But for you guys, I'm making this beautiful soup, and then we're gonna enjoy it together. On the cotton tree. Martyrdom for me. Real hot. Thank you, Taylor. Cooking with Kunchi is my page. Go check me out. You can find me with that username on Instagram, TikTok, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter. And I'm starting to I'm starting to mess with Discord now. We'll see. I think I want to create a Discord community. A Discord community. We go over there and we talk in Discord. We are in one accord in Discord.
Can we put this back in the freezer?
Please. Tap, 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 let's go. She said, what? Hey, what's up, No Bones? My wife does, you know, she doesn't do anything on social media but play games on Facebook or something. Whatever she does on there. And watch funny videos. That's it. She doesn't even watch my content. Even when I post stuff with her, she doesn't even see it. Alright, there's our Pico. Alright. So. There's our... The soup usually comes with a side of Pico. So. Got a little bit of something. 260 degrees. Let's tidy up here. Real hot. Oh, yeah. Yeah, so we are making Mariscos. This is my first time making it. So if we fail, you guys witnessed it here first. Okay?
And don't rush on the other because I have to pick a Michelle up at like 7.
What? So what do you want me to do? Make dinner at 8?
No. Where are we? Or I'll get 6:30.
I see. Okay. All right. You know, so Tony, that's interesting that you asked me that because I've only had salt in here, but I have a new grinder and I have peppercorn, so I'm going to turn it into salt and pepper. So I'm going to have fresh cracked pepper on one side and coarse sea salt on the other. Just been thinking about that the last couple days, so this is kind of running out, and then when it does, I'm gonna just fill this with fresh cracked pepper, or fresh ground pepper actually, and then one side with salt. So it will be a salt and pepper thing. Yeah. Yep, really, I love it. Love it. So we have some crayfish. And we got a few white shrimp here, deveined, not peeled. So I'll just go ahead and peel them. I'll peel most of them. I got time. So this is going until the potatoes are almost cooked. Oregon Family Cooking, how are you doing? Welcome in. Thank you, guys. Smoochie, welcome in. Thank you for the follow. Tap 10,000 likes. Let's go. All right, guys. Now you guys, everybody can just take a break. Take a break. Take a water break. All right, take a tap break. And then let's get back on the horse. We gotta get up. We gotta get up to like 15K tonight. All right, let's do it. All right, so you guys took a little tap break. Let's go. Double tap on that screen, yo. If you're not following the creator, let's go. Tap that follow button. So we're making mariscos. That's a Mexican seafood soup. All right, that's what we're doing. What's up? How you doing, buddy? Welcome in, welcome in. Thank you, thank you. Let's go, man. Yep, I see all the likes going up. Let's do it. Welcome in. FoodtokTV is a collaborative group of food creators who create, who do live videos every single day. All right? Every single day, there are different creators live. Thank you for the shares, Oregon Family Cooking. Thank you, thank you. Hit that share button, guys. Where we at? 23 shares. Come on, man. I think we can get 50 shares out of this. You're telling me you guys in here don't have one friend each that you can share the live with? I don't believe it. Share it with me. I'm your friend. Share it with me. Hit that share. Share, share, share. Let's go. Thank you. Thank you, Beverly. Appreciate the share. Oregon Family Cooking. Thank you for the share. Hello, I support your kind. My kind? Thank you. Let's go. Share it to Facebook. Let's do it. Come in. Thank you, guys. 12,000 likes. Let's go. We are going. We're on it. We're on it. Let's go. Come on, y'all. Active fingers. If you ain't tapping, you're napping, man. That's it. What's up, East Tennessee? How you doing? Anna? Osteen, isn't that like over still where they used to live?
No, Osteen is over by Daltona.
Oh, she moved back this way?
Yeah.
Oh. So where is she working now? Is she driving back there to work?
I don't know.
Really? You don't know your friend's business?
I haven't seen my friend in like a while.
Y'all are bad friends.
Yep,
doing are. Good, doing good. Hey, Danny, how are you doing, my friend? Afghani Danny in the building. I have one supporter from Afghanistan, guys, and that's her right there, Danny. Holding it down for the real ones. All right. Let's go. Where are we at? Let me see where we at. We're at 24 shares. Come on, guys. Hit that share button, man. Share it with your friend, with your cousin, with nobody. You're like my best friend, even better than Jimmy. I know you are. Thank you. Thank you, guys, for the shares. Let's do it. Thank you for the shares, Danny. Smashing that button. Let's go. 30 shares. Everybody in here has one friend that they can share the live with. Sorry, I'm trying to run this, run with that statement. Going for. Thank you. What's up, Jacqueline? How you doing? Welcome in. Share with more than 10 friends. That's what I'm talking about. If you don't have friends, just hit copy link. All right? It'll be good. Why am I not cooking outside? Because I took over the kitchen. I kicked my wife out of the kitchen and I said, you know what? Damn it. I'm going to use the kitchen today. So I'm making a seafood soup today. That's what I want to make. Mostly I cook outside. There's only a few times that I cook inside, and mostly when I cook inside it's for food talk. Alright? I think because you guys are kinda elite, you know? You don't like the outdoor thing. Alright, no, we're not making gumbo. We're making a Mexican seafood soup. You could say it's the same thing, right? Or it's similar. It's really just how they make it differently, but it's the same ingredients, the same process. You know what I mean? This doesn't have okras and stuff like that, but you know what I mean? Like, it's a bunch of seafood and a... What is that? Like a veggie base and stock and... But this is more of a soup, not a stew. Alright. Where did I put my thing? We're going to check these potatoes here and see how they're doing. I think these are good. Alright, once my potatoes are good, then I can... Yeah, baby.
That's intense.
What's intense?
That smell.
Why are you coming out here and causing problems?
Set her down.
Coming out here attacking me for no reason. No, we're not making a roux. This is the soup. So I didn't make a roux. We roasted the veggies and then we blitzed that up for the base. Just like you would for a consomme. Okay? I forgot I said I wanted to...
Leave some of them whole.
Alright.
Leave some whole.
Some of the shrimp. Not whole, but with the skin on. So we're going to add our seafood now. Our shrimp, our crab legs, our crayfish. Now this part goes really quickly, okay? I feel like I need more liquid. We're gonna cover this. All right, can you guys see what we got going on? We're making mariscos, Mexican seafood soup. We're gonna cover this down. And then when that comes back up to a rolling boil, we're gonna shut it off, okay? Because the, what veggies did I roast? Tomatoes, jalapeno, red onion, green onions, guajillo chilies, okay, and garlic. made that, blissed it in the blender with the seafood stock that I made. I made a fish stock today. And then that was the base of the soup. We used those veggies to start the potatoes and the carrots, get them going. Then we added the stock. We let that cook for a while till the potatoes are cooked. And now we just added the seafood. So we added shrimp, crab legs, crawfish. And then we're gonna let that slow cook. So we have it on medium still. We're gonna let it come to a boil. When it comes to a boil, we're gonna cut the heat off. We're gonna keep it on the hot burner. We're gonna keep it in the pot. And just give it about 5 minutes to let that finish off. All right, we have here, have our pico de gallo that we'll use to garnish, some fresh cilantro, some fresh limes, and we are good to go. All right. I think... Thank you, Taylor, for the gifts. All right, thank you guys for the gifts. We appreciate those. Where are we at? 16.2K likes, 54 shares. Let's go. Come on, y'all. I know we can do the 20K, okay? Know we can do 20K likes. Pretty sure we can do 100 shares as well. Hey, Sophia, how are you doing? Welcome in. Welcome in. All right, thank you for the bears. Are those gummy bears? We appreciate all of that. Thank you so much. Lots of love. All right, Sophia coming in with the gifts. Pretty soon, look at that, number one gifter, Tiny Diney, what's up, and a friendship necklace, you're awesome. All right, so we got our soup going, that's it. This is typically served with like some tortillas on the side, just to dip in the soup or whatever. I'm not gonna do any of that. I'm not making tortillas. But I'm not going to eat it with tortillas. I just love the soup. So that's what I'm going to be having today. Thank you, Sophia. I appreciate all the gifts. Big shout outs to everybody who gifted. Thank you guys for double tapping on the screen and sending up those likes. Let's go. Is that the hat? This hat is not my brand. This is my friend, Steven. He makes hot sauces. And it's called Nine Circles of Hell. But the hat, dude, the hat is so good. The hat is so cool. Hey, Tony, I got new hats coming, bro. So when you see me drop the hats, make sure you hit me up. I'm going to get you one. All right? I got new hats coming. I have samples getting shipped out probably later this week. So definitely hit me up. I think I have 3 or 4 new designs coming. Collaborating with a hat maker to just, you know, bring some new stuff. The last set that I had made, they were too expensive and I didn't feel comfortable selling those. I think they were too expensive for my target audience, basically. But it's because of how much I had to pay to, you know, to make those. So, went a different route. So we have some stuff coming, but this is a nice one. It's a flat bill. I love it. And it's got the hat right there, but Nine Circles of Hell. He sent me some hot sauces. My daughter and I, some friends of mine were here last Saturday and we've been trying them and I like him. I used the, he had a jalapeno one that was really good on on my eggs this morning. So, it's good. Never had stuffed sopapillas. Nope. It's a New Mexico thing. No, I'm more of an old Mexico guy. I was kidding. No, I've never had that. No. Never had stuffed sopapillas. All right, let's see. Thank you for the follow, True Taros and Tammy. How are you doing? Welcome in. Now, they're traditional Mexican pastry. Oh, gotcha. They're a pastry? Shit. Are they sweet? Well, I might like them. I probably can't make it, but I got a big sweet tooth. I haven't had anything sweet today. Yet. Now, I had ice cream yesterday. So I haven't had anything sweet today yet. I've been eyeing a cinnamon roll we got in the house here. I might wait till tomorrow, though. Bomb with honey and powdered sugar. Similar to empanada? Oh, okay. So, is that like one of the ones that have the guava in it? He gave up beer for sweets? Nah, dude, I haven't been crushing the sweets like that. Joe, the bull guy. What's up, man? Come on, guys. Double tap on that screen. Let's go. We got to get to 20K here soon. All right. So this is not boiling yet, right? It's coming. And because we put the frozen crawfish in there and we put the frozen crab legs, so that kind of changed the temperature of the water a little bit. So fear not. It's coming. Hey, Jimmy. What's up, man? You just had your starting trouble, bro. Hey, Jimmy, you want to get that... You want to get them that fish do? Fish done? It's just fried tortilla in oil, like Indian bread, sprinkled cinnamon, sugar. Oh, really? They can be sweet, but the New Mexican version is stuffed with beans and chili. Yeah, I got gas. I swapped out the tank. Oh, it was like a beignet. Yeah, I swapped out the tank with the one that was on the turkey fryer. Delicious. Hey, everything is delicious. I'm a foodie, man. I just love food. Okay? I'm a huge Mexican food fan. I'm a huge Asian food fan. Love Caribbean food. Love barbecue. I don't know. I just love food. Okay? So I've been eating seafood since... So I ate seafood yesterday. Seafood today. The beignet. That beignet pronunciation was kind of sassy. Hey, man. Chill out, man. When you back in town, we're gonna hit up a Brazilian steakhouse. Hey, Tony, when I come back to San Antonio, bro, you better cook at your house for me, okay? The hell are you talking about Brazilian? Are you Brazilian? I don't wanna go to no Brazilian steakhouse. I want you cook some picanha. Yeah, I'm really, really a big seafood fan. And I'm a big soup fan. So this is like the perfectest thing. Okay? I don't know if you guys ever heard the word perfectest, but bless man Wagwan brethren. Big ups. Come on, guys. Come on. There's no timeouts right here. Alright? We're on the finish. Wait, we're on the last lap. Let's get up to that 20K. Let's go. Jimmy just likes to talk shit, man. Okay? Why does my music stop? Thank you, thank you, thank you guys for the gifts. We appreciate that. Tap, 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 let's go. Double tap on that screen. Send up some likes. We are trying to get to 20K before the night is over. We got 55 shares. That's really good. Time for Memphis. I got to wake up at 4 a.m. Get ready. Get to the airport by 5:20, I think. So the airport's 7 miles from me, so I'm good. I think I'm just going to Uber. Yes, so Smoke Slam is a barbecue competition, but they're having an open fire or a live fire display all through the weekend. So B&B is doing a live fire display with multiple different people cooking. Al Fragoni is going to be there with his guys like TFTI and all of those guys are going to be there. Boom. So we're hit. We're back to a rolling boil. We're going to shut the heat off. Oh, your wife is there all week? How come you didn't take a trip? Oh, kids, gotcha, gotcha. All right. There we go. Of compensation. I'm excited about this soup. I don't know what Jimmy Superfly is doing, man. Ain't nobody here but us. Right? We drop that cilantro in there. Okay. Compensation. Oh. I'm not allowed inside. You a damn liar. You know it too. Thank you, thank you. Cooking with Herb. Thank you so much for the gifts. Come on, guys, let's go. 17.5K likes. Come on, man, let's get 2K more going. All right, so we're just going to rest, let this simmer there on the heat. Alright, so we just want about 5 minutes. I have 3.5 minutes to go. Seafood soup, that's what we got. Mariscos. Mexican seafood soup. Okay. This is how I buy my flaky sea salt. Okay? I have a problem. Matter of fact, I don't buy it. My wife bought it. She says, you use so much salt, I'm just gonna give you more. And I was like, yeah. So this time I'm only gonna put salt in one side because I'm gonna put pepper in the next. The world on fire. Let's go. 18,000 likes. There's that flaky sea salt. Lots of flakes. It's crazy. Look at that flake of salt right there. That's huge. Take care, Tony. Have a good one, man. Oh, you gotta get burgers going? Alright, take care. I'm gonna be live when I'm in Memphis, so. Heisenberg, what's up? Yep.
Is your feet this evening right here?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
That's what you're hitting it with?
Put that bitch in the shaker, bro.
I guess I need some shakers.
Who set the world on fire? Yeah, man, you get rid of one, like when you empty one they give you, I'd take a label of it and put something else in it. Uh-oh, we got a gift.
What? Somebody gifting me?
Chili's bro.
Herb? Thank you. 50% of the live goal. Let's go.
Nice.
But I'm gonna leave. Alright man, peace out. Sophia said what? Alright. You can actually put them over here. Whichever side. So, thank you, Herb. You're the main man. There is our soup. Huh? Yeah, I mean, they've been out, but. You just gotta pull them apart. And, you know, Tom. So in here we got crab clusters. We got crawfish. We got some shrimp. And this is in a seafood stock. Hey, Kaden, what's up, dude? Yeah, man, we're gonna get together for sure. Absolutely. I'm coming in tomorrow, so anytime. Thank you guys. Man, Herb just went on a rampage there. Yep, I fly in tomorrow morning. She won't be easy. Wednesday through Sunday, that's me. I fly home Sunday. All right, let's do it.
One of them is not catfish.
Oh.
I think. Yeah, one of them.
That piece right there?
Yeah, that's, I forget what that was.
You can probably cut it in two. If you want.
No necesito.
Okay, mi amigo. All right, we're gonna get our soup served. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. 19.8k likes. Let's go. We are almost there, guys. Almost there. Almost there. Now listen, guys. I drink way more soup than this. Okay. I'm just being modest for the internet.
Did you say I drink more soup than this?
I drink way more soup than this.
A drink. Okay. Mm-hmm.
On a regular. You say you eat soup? Oh my god.
I eat soup.
You eat soup?
I'm
drinking soup.
I hear you.
Alright, we're gonna.
My faucet hot is up. Yours is down.
Hot?
Yeah, hot is down.
My hot is down.
Yeah, mine's up.
I don't know. Maybe I wired it wrong.
I mean, it doesn't show a blue red dot on the thing, so, you know.
No.
Who knows?
And we get our pico. There we go. Woo! This is beautiful.
Well,
it's not. Jimmy will tell you.
No one here, it probably is. He's like, it's not spicy. You bite into it, you're like, damn, that's spicy. Yep, every time. Just about every time.
I mean, I'm not going to say it's bland, but it's not like...
Yep, there you go.
Oh, my blade needs a little help. Thank you, everybody that said bless you.
Sounds a little shady, bro. Bless you. Bless you, Lord.
Thank you, Brother Jimmy. Alright, let me move this lid here. I'm gonna... Camera eats first, okay? What's my name on TikTok? Cooking with Kunchi. CookinWidKunchi. Alright, so that's before we edit. No, it's not spicy like that. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna have it.
Say don't turn around with food. Like, hold on, let me watch this. He's not gonna see it spicy. Watch.
You don't want me to feed you on the net?
Nah, bro. Hell no.
Okay. Fine. When I get off live then.
No.
Alright, let me see. Not spicy. I promise you, if Jimmy tastes it right now, and Jimmy's not a guy that loves spicy, hold on.
The Jamaican said it's not spicy. Take that into consideration.
Hold on. Bro. You doubt me.
Never.
Try this. It's not a spoon. I'm telling you, I feel like it could use a little more. Yeah, so it's because of how we made the base. It's with tomato and it's with a guajillo chili. Is it spicy?
What the fuck?
Bro, seriously, man? You're such a liar. Bro, there's no... Oh, my God. This guy is killing me. Dude, it is not spicy. So we blended the guajillo chili and the tomatoes and everything else together. And that gave it that red base. What do you think?
It's not crazy hot. It's there's some tingle to it. It's not real. It's not spicy.
No, it's like it's not, got tingle because there is a jalapeno in there.
It's tolerable for sure.
It's not, I promise you. And then when we post the recipe up on foodtoptv.com, you don't have to put, you know, the jalapeno in there if you don't want it spicy. Yeah. But
It's your food. Follow the recipe.
Yeah, the jalapeno and the guajillo chili are the only things that are spicy in there. And what I did with the guajillo chilies was to dry it. So I even removed the membrane from the guajillo chili.
Just to your left.
So I didn't want to make it super spicy, so I broke the stem off and in here took out the membrane and the seeds, and then but it gives it a nice color when we blended all this up together. That means I'll be breathing fire like a dragon.
Nah.
There's no way. So Jimmy does not like spicy at all. Okay? Every time I make something too spicy, he lets me know.
Yeah, it's not too spicy.
But yeah, it's real good.
I would let him know for sure if it was.
Yeah, it's just a little tingle, man. Oh my god. It's good, bro. Bro, it's not as good as when I've had it. I think it needs more salt, but I can add a little bit more to it, but I think I'm good. Yeah, it's so take a sip.
Yeah. You probably could use a little salt.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I don't want to put the fajita seasoning in there.
Not even a lot.
Just some of the sea salt. I'm just going to hit it with a pinch. I'm not going to put it in the whole pot. Just at the table, you can pinch a little bit if you want. Slurp, slurp.
Slurp, slurp.
Did somebody say slurp?
Garlic salt, each pick.
I don't even own garlic salt.
How you doing?
Yeah.
I'm going to fire up the grill.
All right, cool.
You ready, right?
Yeah, we can do it. I'm done with this.
Whoa.
All right, guys. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. All right? Appreciate y'all. Thank you for the 21,000 likes, 58 shares. Everything is awesome. Thank you. Thank you. Monte Mary, how are you doing? Thank you for following me. Appreciate you. Now, these days, I'm more active on Instagram because my, TikTok is not really doing the TikTok thing. So, working on my Instagram. If you don't follow me on Instagram, go check that out. It's the same name. Any platform. Instagram and Facebook are really busy right now for me, so you'll see me there though. Still post on TikTok. I'm still here every Tuesday, so make sure you guys come check us out. All right? Generalicious. All right.
Like a general.
All right, guys. Take care, and I hope y'all have a good rest of your... have the fire department on standby for Jimmy.
Nah,
he's good. H-Tex. Nah, man, he's good, bro.
I'm good. It's not that hot.
Yep, if he puts some of the pico in there, it could get a little hot because the jalapenos are fresh.
So, ain't doing that.
And everything in there. But, all right, guys. Take care.
Hold on now. Hey.
Hey, Sharon, how you doing?
Who's that talking? How do you know her?
Oh, God. Yeah, have a good one, y'all. Take care.
Yeah, I'm getting fired up.